Hello and welcome to Levant TV Headlines. Arab leaders fully back a Palestinian refusal to recognize Israel as a Jewish state, an Israeli demand that threatens to derail peace talks. And on Syria, the Arab leaders called for a political solution to the conflict, although the so-called Syrian opposition has asked for sophisticated arms to tip the balance of power. Three policemen are injured in the Turkish city of Istanbul in a gun battle with suspected members of an Al-Qaeda-linked terrorist group fighting the Syrian government. A Turkish court ordered the lifting of last week's Twitter ban, which came after the social media site was used to spread audio recordings implicating Prime Minister Erdogan in corruption. The United Nations expressed alarm that the Egyptian government had issued an astounding number of death sentences to 529 Muslim Brotherhood supporters after a cursory mass trial. In Iraq, election officials have pushed for an election law reform after polling chiefs suddenly handed in their resignations, complaining of parliamentary and judicial interference. North Korea is test-firing two Nodong-type ballistic missiles into the sea after a series of short-range missile and rocket launches in recent weeks. French anti-terrorism police believe they have foiled a plot to attack the French Riviera, reportedly being masterminded by a jihadist who had returned from Syria. And finally, South African mediators said talks between platinum producer and leaders of the striking union were resumed today in a bid to end a two-month-long industry-wide strike. To read more, please visit our website, levant.tv. That was it for today. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.